falling under your spell. And if you could speak, what a fascinating tale you would tell of an age the world has long forgotten, of an age that weaves a silent magic in Grenada today. Greets the day with a sigh for Grenada. For she can remember the splendor that once was Grenada. It still can be found in the hills all around as I wander along, entranced by sunshine and flowers and song. And when day is done and the sun starts to set in Grenada, I envy the blush of the snow-clad Sierra Nevada. For soon it will welcome its towers, while a thousand guitars play a soft habanera. Then moonlit Grenada.